Tell me your name and spell it for me.
I'm Lily, L-I-L-Y.
You want to say your last name?
Yeah, Kaufman.
All right, can you tell me what happened here?
Yeah, it was like around 11:15. I heard a car blaring its horn really loudly, and I looked out my window. The car was right here, and I noticed fire coming out of the door, right on the house across the street. And it was like that panic that set in, and then I kind of just knew that like I had to, like obviously I can't just watch the fire happen, so I had to do something. So I just tried to find my phone as fast as I could and call 911.
So you say that there was a car honking its horn
yeah,
on the street?
Yeah, I think it was someone just driving by who happened to notice the fire, and I mean, thank God that person saw that, or else I don't know how much longer it would have been, and that person was just blaring on the horn, so they were right out here, just stopped there.
Did the person in the car stay around? Did they leave?
No, they left. I'm not sure. I mean, unless they're parked like up or down the street, I'm not sure, but I haven't seen them anywhere.
Is this the first time you've seen a fire on your street?
Actually, no. I used to live on Sanderson Street, right in Dedham, and a bunch of years ago, I'm not even sure when, a house actually two down from mine, like, caught on fire in the middle of the night. I don't remember it that well, but it was kind of like this. Everyone was just out, like, trying to help and keep it together, I guess, so.
Do you know how many people live in the house?
Yeah, I believe it's two people, an elderly couple.
An elderly couple? And I believe that they made it out safe and sound?
Yeah, they did. They're right down the street. Everyone's okay, thank God.
Now, if you could say anything to the person who was honking their horn and, you know, alerted everyone to the situation, what would you tell them?
I'd say that they're, like, a hero, I guess, because, like I said, like, if whoever wasn't here honking their horn, I don't know how long it would have been, so I guess just, like, thank you, so, pretty good.
Do you have anything else you want to add, any comments or anything?
No.
All right.